I can't go in. It's so horrible.
What is so horrible?
Reading. I can't believe Teacher Man's forcing us to go to the library and check out books. Johnny, the library does not hurt. You were saying?
That books are filled with knowledge, and knowledge is power.
No, having X-ray vision is power. Can a book give me X-ray vision?
No, but reading books makes you smart, and if you're smart, you get a good job, and a good job means lots of money, which means you get rich, which means you're set for life, and that is power, my friend.
You lost me at reading books, and there's only one thing I need to be set for life, and it's not in the library.
Well, where is it? Johnny, we haven't got all day.
Don't rush me. All I need is the yellow limited edition speed control action laser, and my life will be complete.
That's what you need to be set for life? You have dozens of those.
Dozens of red, blue, and green ones. I still don't have any yellow. And I need the color to go for.
So, you don't mind reading the back of cereal boxes?
It's just boring in the library books I can't stand.
Johnny!
I only got one shot at this, Dad.
Why don't you just put on your X-ray glasses so you can see through the box? Oh, yeah, there's no such thing. So pick the box already! Oh, go ahead. Open the box.
I need you to make me a pair of X-ray glasses. Think of the good it can do for humankind. A tool that lets doctors look inside the body to diagnose diseases. It helps firefighters see hidden dangers. And helps frustrated bullies look inside cereal boxes.
We have considered it in the past, but the technology requires going into your brain and tapping microsensors to your optic nerve, which could go horribly wrong.
How wrong?
Either you'll be able to see through walls, you'll damage your eyes so that you'll need reading glasses, or your head will explode.
And not bad, right?
Very bad. And you should be at the library getting books, which will help you be set for life.
Let's go, X-ray glasses.
Now hold still. This won't hurt a bit. It's gonna hurt a lot.
X-ray glasses, I love you.
Johnny, have you checked out those books I assigned for the library?
I hate the library.
Hate the library? Johnny, knowledge is power.
Blah, blah, blah. I think I discovered way better power.
It is possible. The knowledge we gain from books is what makes us human. Without it, we'd be nothing but mole people stumbling in the dark. I'm back! And ready to steal the source of the Earth Woman's power. Books. If knowledge is power, we're going to steal all the books in Book Belly, and then we'll become stupid. And we'll grow so smart and powerful that we'll take over.
But boss, what Johnny gets in the way?
I have a plan. I want you to have to go off ground.
I don't believe what I'm seeing. That lady had a 200 gigabyte Z-Bot space safety in a shopping bag. It's a thing of beauty.
Okay, so now that you have fun with your glasses, isn't it time to go back to the library?
No. Now that I have X-ray vision, I've decided I really am set for life.
All right. Let me try this again, because I love you. Read books, get good job, money, set for life. X-ray vision to that? Huh? I'm set for life.
Wait, how much money do I need to be set for life?
Let's see. If you're going to wisely, marry only once, live in a school district, and have 2.3 children, 2.3 children sounds cool, you'll need about $843,000.
Right. And how does he get that?
Well, you can read books, study hard, get a good job, and earn it.
Yeah.
How else?
You can win on a game show.
Okay, Johnny, it's time to play.
$843,000! That's a dumb question, I know. We've placed 50 cool bombs under the post in the library. The books will be sucked underground.
It's all into our soon very powerful hands.
In 5 minutes, the books will be ours. And now fire off a letter of warning to the authorities.
If you're gonna tell them what we're doing,
I want to make the humans stupid.
We need your help. This is the Mole Killer. King of the Mole People. Whatever.
He's going to steal the library.
He'll have to have anything that can help us locate subterranean bombs, do you?
Don't you already have bomb detecting equipment?
Yeah.